Hello guys, this is your Korean sister to you, and I'm here to do some reaction on K-pop and all the great songs of the world. Today, I'm gonna do a reaction on 사랑과 다리아, love story songs. So I'm really excited because whenever I see this word love story, I don't know, like I got this goosebumps a little bit. So it's released like a month ago, approximately, and it already hit 92 million views, so it is loved by so many people. This love story song loved by so many people. So let's watch 사랑과 다리아 with me.
쓰리 벤카타스와라. Okay.
So it's by Adita Music. Cute toys.
Oh,
just show us lyrics. Oh, okay, there she goes. Wow. Okay. Where is this? Oh, we have that kind of traditional thing as well called 맷돌. Ooh. Oh, I saw her from Rowdy Baby. Ooh. Oh, she's so cute. She must be very popular, right? Okay. Wow, okay. Ooh. Oh my god, I want to understand them. Oh, what's that instrument? Oh, okay. Wow. They look so happy making movies. Where is this part of India? Wow. Oh, wow. How can they dance like that? This song just makes me want to dance. Okay, in theaters, April 16th. Oh, okay, so it will be released soon. Okay. Okay, so honestly, I was kind of embarrassed, like, because I didn't know what to do. Because all they were showing was lyrics, and they just didn't provide me English subtitles, so I couldn't understand anything. So I was like, aw. So I just kind of gave up to understand, like, what this lyric means, because I had no idea. But I already knew her from Rowdy Baby, and I believed you guys, so I just decided, okay, just let's listen to music and just like keep my body react. So I just listened carefully with the music, and the music itself was so exciting and so fun. So that makes me want to move and dance. And their dances were really powerful, even though there were really short clips, like in the middle of the video, that was like really fun. So yeah, if there's any chance that I really want to learn your dance, like I just can't imagine how passionate you guys are. So if you dance like that for like 10 minutes, then so you will just lose 3 kilograms. Like that's my wish to lose though. But anyways, so okay, that's it for today. And if there's any song that you want to see my reaction on, then please comment below. And I'm also focusing on fashion videos, so please love those videos as well. And don't forget to subscribe to show your support and love. And please be safe and be healthy. Bye for now. Bye.